Alliance officials have raided a dangerous cult controlled by a former Alliance officer, Major Kyle. Major Kyle surrendered and is now being treated for severe post-traumatic stress disorder.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. XO Presley stands relieved.
Commander, something you need?
How's the Normandy performing? Is she everything they said she'd be?
She's the best ship in the fleet, if you've got a pilot who knows how to handle her. Balance isn't what you'd expect. Takes a while to get used to that oversized drive core we got stuffed in the back, and her power can sneak up on you if you're not careful. The Normandy's probably too much ship for your average Alliance pilot, Commander. Lucky for you, I'm anything but average.
I'd like to know my crew. Mind if I ask you a few questions?
I can see where this is going. You did a background check. You want me? Top of my class in flight school? I earned that. All those commendations in my file? I earned
it. What are you talking about?
You mean... Okay, I've got Froelich syndrome. Even with crutches and my leg braces, it's hard to get around. One wrong step and put the Normandy in my hands and I'll make her dance.
I have to go.
All right, see ya.
Computer, give me a real-time connection to the dreadnought Kilimanjaro. I want to speak to my mother, XO Shephard.
Shephard speak? Oh, hi. I don't have time for a personal call right now. I'm on duty.
I know what that's like. Do you remember a Lieutenant Zabaleta from the Einstein?
Ernesto? Have you heard from him? He was one of the Marines who guarded the CIC. We shared a watch. I lost track of him after... there was an incident.
What kind of incident?
You remember the Batarian raid on Mindwar in 2170? You were in high school. The Einstein's task group responded to the Mayday. The Batarians were still pulling out when the Marines hit groundside. Zabaleta was one of the first down. He was never quite the same after.
I don't understand. What happened down there?
About every abomination that a sentient being can do to another. To a slaver, a person is just another animal. And humans aren't always liked out here. We heard about corralling. Culling. They'd shoot those they couldn't use, implant control devices in the skulls of those they could, without anesthetic.
He has post-traumatic stress because of what he saw?
He tried to keep working, but it rode him. He showed up drunk on duty more and more. We couldn't always cover for him. The Alliance discharged him. Everyone knew he drank because of what he'd seen down there, even if he never talked about it. Especially because he never talked about it.
For it to have affected him that deeply, he must have been a very sensitive man.
He was. Always in laughter and tears. If you see him, tell him we still worry about him. Tell him to go to the Veterans Affairs office. I have to go. But take care of yourself. You're making us proud. Kilimanjaro out.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander, Miss Algelani's story on you just aired. She shouldn't have ambushed you like that, but you handled it pretty well.
She wasn't the most sympathetic audience.
You handled yourself pretty well, Commander. She came across like a raving idiot. There is one other matter, however. The Citadel has been trying to play down Saren going rogue. It makes the Spectres look bad. Your mention of him was politically inconvenient.
How angry was the Council?
About what you'd expect. Don't worry too much about it, Commander. They're always angry with us. I won't keep you any longer. Fifth Fleet out.
Message for you, Commander. Just came in over a secure channel.
Shepard, this is Admiral Goku. I found out who set that trap for my men. The ones killed by the Threshamore. Damn, I hope you get this message. It was a group called Cerberus. An Alliance Black Ops organization. Top secret, highest level security clearance. They vanished a few months ago. Dropped right off the grid. Nobody knew where they went or what they were up to. They've gone completely rogue, Shepard. They're conducting illegal genetic experiments, trying to create some kind of super soldier. I don't have any proof, but I found the coordinates for one of their research worlds. I'm uploading them with this message. They're completely out of control. Somebody needs to stop them. I've done my part. Now it's up to you. This is probably the last you'll hear from me. Cerberus is after me now. I need to disappear before they find me.
Thank you. Charging up. mooring point.
Thank you.
Approach control, this is the SSV Normandy, requesting a vector and a berth.
Normandy, your arrival was not scheduled. Our defense grid is armed and tracking you. State your business.
Citadel business. We got a Council Spectre aboard.
Landing access granted, Normandy. Be advised, we will be confirming identification on arrival. If confirmation cannot be established, your vessel will be impounded.
What a fun bunch. I think I'll take my next leave here.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore.
So Presley has the deck.